Hello, Soul Beauties. Jake out here. Actually, I am going to be taking you guys today through my 21 Pilots concert experience. I've been waiting 8 months for this to happen. I bought my tickets back in June, and I'm just so excited about being here today and being able to, you know, be in the concert with one of my favorite bands. I've been following them for a very long time, but recently they got really big. They actually won a Grammy this past weekend, so I'm really excited to share that with you guys, and we'll see how it goes.
Okay, so our Soul Beauty tip for this segment is gonna be for you guys to go to your favorite band or artist concert and to enjoy that with loved ones, friends, close friends, or family, and to be able to share this uplifting experience together. So, I have with me my little brother, Adan. How does it feel to be here today?
First concert.
Oh my gosh, it's 21 Pilots. It's not gonna stop.
Of course not.
And then I have my goddaughter, Elizabeth.
I was really excited to be here today, you know, with this cool. I'm so excited.
So am I. You don't look excited.
Yeah, no, yeah, I am. Heck yeah, hell yeah.
And then my good friend, Magali. So how does it feel to be here today?
It feels great. I'm ready to sing off.
Yeah.
I'm for everyone.
All right, so here we go. And we can't afford a concert experience. So my tip is gonna be that possibly you guys can do karaoke. That can also be a unifying experience. So invite over some friends and sing to some of your favorite songs. As I wait for the 21 Pilots to come on, I just wanna continue on the Soul Beauty tip to go to your concert, because I know concerts can be really expensive. You can have a karaoke night at your home. And these are really bonding experiences. I recently had one, and as I was recording this person do their karaoke, I didn't realize that I was singing into the recording. And my best friend, when I showed her this, Michelle was like, oh my gosh, she's cracking up. And I'm like, I'm so sorry, Michelle. I didn't realize that I was singing into the recording, but she's like, but I love it because you sing with your whole heart. And that's pretty much the message that I want to share today. There's this quote by William Persky where he says, dance like nobody's watching you, sing like no one's listening, I love like you've never been heard, and I live heaven on earth. And that line, sing like no one's listening. So that's pretty much where you're gonna get here today, a little bit of that. Was often misquoted. They quote him usually saying that if you sing, you pray twice. Like if you sing, you pray twice. But it's a misquote, because it's actually supposed to be if you sing with your whole heart. That's the whole point, that you're praying twice. So today, in my 21 Pilots experience, I will be singing with my whole heart, and I will be praying twice. Concerts can be a very unifying and uplifting experience of coming together, you know, as one with this music, and this band is just so amazing. 21 Pilots.
Everybody now sway, go, go! Yeah, people are rising, people are rising, people are rising.
21 Pilots has offered a masterful incarnation of the culture of encounter. They meet their audience where they are, as they let them know that they get them. Once their audience trusts them, then they can slowly challenge them to consider a new way of seeing, a new way of living, and a new way of being. Is it evangelization? Maybe not exactly, but it's an encounter, which is a prerequisite for authentic evangelization. They've accomplished the important work of preparing the soil for the seeds to be sown, which isn't easy. And if by the end of the night, 21 Pilots can get some young people to say hello to God for the first time, or for the first time in a long time, well, that's better than most.
Where you stand, silent in the trees, and that's where I am, silent in the trees. Why won't you speak where I happen to be? Silent in the trees, standing cowardly.